over the past few weeks, we have been learning about Jonah. Let's recap the story. Miss Sally's been telling us all about it. So first thing, God told Jonah, I want you to go to Nineveh and tell those people about me. But Jonah was very scared, and he ran in the opposite direction, away from Nineveh. And he got on a boat. As they were sailing on this boat, a giant storm came, and the sailors and Jonah knew that they were in danger. Jonah told the sailors, toss me overboard and the storm will stop. When they finally threw him overboard, the storm stopped. Let's see what happens next. Our Bible verse comes from Jonah, chapter 1, verses 17, chapter 2, verses 1, 2, and verse 10, the word of God. Now the Lord provided a huge fish to swallow Jonah, and Jonah was in the belly of the fish for 3 days and three nights. From the inside of the fish, Jonah prayed to the Lord his God. He said, in my distress, I called to the Lord, and he answered me. From deep in the realm, I called for help, and you listened to my cry. The Lord commanded the fish, and it spit Jonah up on dry land. When the sailors threw Jonah overboard into the ocean, God had a whale come and save Jonah. And Jonah was inside that whale for 3 days and three nights. That must have been very scary. But Jonah prayed to God, and God answered. Even though Jonah had run away from God and wanted nothing to do with him, God saved him and God listened when he prayed, because God still loved Jonah. We all have moments like that where we feel like we are trapped inside a whale's belly. Life is hard. Maybe someone you know is sick, or you're having trouble with your friends, or there's a big test coming up and you don't think you're going to pass it. There's so many times in life where things get hard and we don't know what to do. We need to go to God because he is our comfort in the midst of those struggles, just like Jonah did. We need to call to the Lord because he will answer us. It doesn't matter if we haven't talked to God in years or we don't know what to say. We can always, always call out to God. God does not magically make the hard things in life go away, but he does promise to always be there for us, and he will give us what we need to be able to make it through those times. So let's talk to him now.
Dear God, each of us have things in our lives where we feel like we are trapped inside a whale's stomach. We know that the only thing we can do in those moments is call out to you. So God, help us. You know what is going on in each of our lives, and you know what we need. We trust that your ways are right. We give you our hurts and our worries. Help us to always come to you instead of running away. We love you. In Jesus' name, and all God's children said, amen. Let's go to Sunday school.